If we know how climate has varied in the past, we can then use that to test climate change models and to verify whether our forecasts for the future are correct.